Hello, everybody. This is Gunsage, and we are here for more Summer Fight Nights. And I apologize in advance. It's Shaq Fu. I don't know anything about this game, and I've literally never played it. It's downtown Tokyo, and I'm checking out the local site on the day of my All-Star charity game when... I stumbled upon a small kung fu dojo with an old man inside. Man, Pepsi's everywhere here, isn't it? Everywhere! It's all Pepsi. Greetings, big warrior. You are the one from the stars, I presume. I thought I'd never live to see the day. Okay. I'm an all-star, if that's what you mean. We have a game tonight. Would you like to come? It's gonna be quite a battle, even though it's for charity. Oh, no, young warrior. I'm too old to be fighting. But I wish you well. You must hurry now if you are to save the little boy, Nezu. That is, if you really are the magic one. I'm not sure what you mean. I'm just sightseeing before my game. What are you talking about? He's not the magic free throw maker, that's for sure. No time to explain. Go through this portal, find Nezu, and save him before it's too late. Okay. Shaq enters the second world! 2-1. Whoa, where am I? Okay. Do I just... Look at that goofy walk! Oh my god, what is this? Secret of Mana? Or fucking Chrono Trigger or shit? What is this? Catwalk Falls. It is! It's like an RPG! Oh my god! Oh. Just, oh, I can't go back. Oh no. Catwalk Falls. Sure, why not? What's up, Catwoman? Can you tell me about the little boy Nezu? My name is Kaori, and I'm gonna do some serious damage to your body! Okay. Delphine are the same people who did, oh, whatchamacallit. Oh my god, that jumping is terrible. You can't... It's slow and you can't control it in midair. How... Look, can I just dunk on this lady and be done with it? Because that would be for the best. I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I assume I'm trying to hurt her, but that's not happening. This is terrible. I mean, no, I heard it was bad, but like, this is almost unplayable. It's like a prototype, but they made it into a game somehow. Shit! Alright, well, I got a better idea on the controls, but I don't... I'm still gonna bastardize a 3-credit kind of deal here. Basically, if I lose 3 matches entirely, I'll just call it quits. Or if I get really tired of this, I'll call it quits, which will probably happen pretty quickly. Because this is awful. I mean, it's hard to even duck. How is it hard to duck in a game? Not like one of those 3D games where ducking requires some weird combination of buttons or whatever to duck.
It honestly, honest to God, just feels like, yeah, Shaq wins. Okay. Yeah, you do your little Harlem Globetrotter dance there. Like, the music's okay. That's about it. I actually feel bad for the music composers, because they were probably making this game like, okay, so what are we gonna do? Okay, jungle theme. Okay, cool. But that's not racist, is it? Because it's, you know, it's Shaq, he's a black guy, jungle fever. Nah, that'll be fine. And then, now it's like, they're in an interview somewhere in the future, like, so, what video games do you compose for? And they're like, you know what, I can just let myself out. This isn't gonna go well. Yeah, Shaq wins. Yay. Whatever. At last, I am freed from the Set-Ra's mind control ring. What? Nezu was being held on Tombstone Island, but you must get by Set-Ra's loyal army first. Okay. What? Huh? Shaq, stick to acting. You're better at acting than video game making. Which is, I mean, that's saying a lot right there. Come on, just dunk over to the other island. Okay, fine. Vagabond Temple, sure. Why not? Be careful, Prince. You might hurt yourself with those swords. My swords will make you think twice about that comment. Okay. But, like, I kind of like the music. Just... And honestly, if the game controlled better, I really wouldn't mind how the animation plays out, even though it's a little awkward and offsetting. Like, it would be alright, but... What is that? You trying to hit him with a taco? Really spicy. This game's got me all mixed up. Yeah, do a little dance. I mean, I don't... There's not even any victory music or sound. Well, there's some sound, but it's... And no, it's not because I keep gabbing over it either, it's just, you can barely hear it. You may have gotten past my swords, but voodoo magic will teach you a lesson, fool. What is going on? I don't... Okay. Gargoyle's Peak. Sure. Tell me where the boy Nezu is before I beat it out of you. Yeah, right. I'll whisper it in your ear after I slap you silly. What? It's not even... really... I'm just gonna keep doing this. How's that sound? I mean... Show him the hopscotch! Come on! Come on, Shaq! Like, I've been holding down half the time, and he doesn't... Like, sometimes he will, and sometimes he just won't go down, because, you know... Shaq just kind of does whatever he wants. It's just like real life. You can't control Shaq. You don't... You can't... No, you can't tell Shaq what to do. He's like 10'7". He's like 13'18". Shaq wins because of reasons. Perfect. Which this game is not. I knew it was going to be bad, but... You know, there's always that part of me that goes, well, yeah, it's bad, but is it going to be fun at least? No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Man, it just... It's terrible bad. It's, like, really... Really awful bad. I've noticed he hasn't tried to slap me once, so... Oh, he kind of died. Okay. Your courage is praiseworthy. Beware the beast. He is as lethal as he is ugly. You're one to talk about ugliness. Big snot rag. Somewhere in the second world, Beast brings his skeleton soldiers to life. It looks like something out of Ultima, actually. How did that make a bridge? I don't... What? Why bridge? I don't wanna do this. Lost jungle. Nope! I found it! I found it! It's found jungle now! Where's Set-Ra? Your magic can't hurt me, girlfriend. My magic is never lost to match. And I'm not your girlfriend. Okay. Well, to be fair, that was a relatively misogynist statement. I would expect her to start beating ass after that. Well, not really misogynist so much as just kind of sexist. Yeah, that's really assumptive. She's automatically your girlfriend, huh, Shaq? Is that what it is? Is she your honey bear? Is she your sweetie pie? Kick her already! Fuck, man! Oh, okay. Because of reasons. Would you just kick the shit out of her? No! Look at his face in the upper left. That's my face, right now. Okay, well... That was my face when I started, but... Imagine I had a life meter. Same thing would be happening right about now. Easy there, you Rainbow Bright villain. Not that I watch Rainbow Bright, ever! Shut up! Okay, cause... I don't... Well, just stay away from her now. Yeah, there you go. That'll work. Shaq wins. He does a little stupid dance. I like to think he's dancing to the people drumming to the beat in the background. attack because I was in midair? That's a little weird, right? It's kind of nerfed. Well, that's probably a good thing, because that means I can jump to avoid her stupid attack. I just want to jump a little bit. I want to jump over the fucking horizon. Shit. Just... look at what I'm dealing with here, man. Check you, more like it. Well, that old sick burn, bro. See what happens. Yeah, my magic's better than your magic. He didn't even get hurt in the last round, really, and he's all lumpy. Game over. Shaq Hurricane. Shaq Hurricane. Shaq Hurricane! Well, one mental breakdown later. That was Shaq Fu. For the Super Nintendo and other consoles, probably. For our Summer Fight Nights! Oh, I feel terrible. I hope you enjoyed it, because I really did not. This is Gunsage, and you stay awesome!